When we get ready to process our fish for vacuum sealing, the first thing we do is prep them, clean them, and then we fillet them. Once they're filleted, we clean them again, and then we lay them out on a clean towel to determine how many fillets we have and what sizes we have. And then we determine how many fillets go into a bag based upon individual serving sizes. Then we fill the bags, vacuum seal them, and then place them in the freezer.